Hey Siri, who is Swami Vivekananda?
Here's what I found.
Activate Advanced Mode. Who is Vivekananda?
One moment. Swami Vivekananda, 1863 to 1902, was an Indian Hindu monk and a major figure in the introduction of the Indian philosophies of Vedanta and Yoga to the Western world. He was a key figure.
So, did you just notice how I activated Advanced Mode and changed Siri on my iPhone completely? If you also want to activate Advanced Mode in Siri and change it completely for good reasons, make sure to watch this video until the end. Hello guys, I'm Abhishek from ChatGPT Pro and welcome back to another tutorial. In this video, you will learn how you can activate ChatGPT on iPhone and activate ChatGPT Pro Mode completely free on your iPhone. So, without further ado, let's get started. In order to activate ChatGPT on iPhone, you will need two things. First, ChatGPT API. And the second thing is the shortcut app that you might already have installed on your iPhone. First of all, I'll guide you how you can access the ChatGPT API. And for that, you will need to open any web browser. I'll open Safari and go to this website. By the way, don't worry, I'll provide the link in the video description. You just need to click on that and you will automatically be taken to this website. Next, you need to log in here. If you already have an account for OpenAPI, you may log in here with that. If you have never used ChatGPT before, you may simply sign up for an account. It just takes a few seconds and the good thing is it's completely free, at least for now. Since I already have an account, so I'll save your time and simply log in here. Once you are logged in, you will see something like this. This page will simply show you API keys. As you can see here, I have already generated an API secret key few minutes ago. But if you don't have any API secret key, you can simply tap this button that says Create New Secret Key. And this will generate a new secret key for you. You simply need to copy this to your iPhone clipboard. Once you have copied the API secret key, you simply need to visit the second link that I have provided in the video description below. And that will open a prompt in your browser asking you to open the shortcuts app. Simply tap open and this will open shortcut where you simply need to add the shortcut. Once you tap on add shortcuts, this will be added and you will notice that the API shortcut is listed here. Now, you simply need to tap this three dot icon and within this text field, you simply need to paste the API secret key that you have just copied few moments back. After you have pasted the secret key, you have to scroll a bit until you find ask for text. And within this particular field, you have to edit it and add your own custom prompt for the question. I'll add, Hi Aviteki, how may I help you? Once you have added the question prompt, I'll change the name of the shortcut. For that, you simply need to tap the drop down arrow on the top. And this will open a list of options. From these options, I'll simply choose rename and change the name by entering its name as Advanced Mode and then tapping the done. After you have tapped done, we will run it for the first time and set it up. So simply tap on this and this will open a pop-up like this in which you may enter anything. I'll simply type hi here and then tap done. Next, it will ask for permission. You need to tap allow then tap done. And after you tap done, the advanced mode on Siri will be activated. Let's give it a try. For that, I'll simply say advanced mode. Who is Swami Vivekananda?
Swami Vivekananda, 1863 to 1902, was an Indian spiritual leader and philosopher whose teachings had...
Now, I will activate Siri again and give some command. Show me a recipe of chocolate cake.
Here's what I found.
Advanced mode. Show me a recipe of chocolate cake.
On it. Ingredients. 2 cups all-purpose flour, 2 cups granulated sugar, 3.
So this is how you can activate ChatGPT on iPhone and activate Siri Advanced Mode or Pro Mode of Siri on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help you. And if you want to learn some amazing Siri tips, tricks, make sure to watch this video. Well, this is Abhishek signing off and I'll see you in the next video.